I bet we're getting right this time. As long as you're prepared to fight.